there sometimes.
Sometimes he doesn't get the credit he deserves defensively. Justin, even Carter Kent, I thought, did a good job on their middle score. He got some free throws at the end there in the second half. But I felt like defensively, even though we scored 98 points, I felt like our defense was
good. For this group of seniors, we're going to go out. What's going to be the message that as you continue the regular season play and get back here?
Well, every day is senior day now. I mean, we want to play like this every day and have that inspiration throughout. And I think, this team's, when they have their mindset towards a goal, they've shown that they want to get it, they can do it. And that's what we're about right now, one at a time.
All right, thanks for the time, Coach. Appreciate it. We'll get to go for it.
Thank you.